Yo, so I'm calling, and today I'll show you guys something. Which this is the first time I'm showing my face, but I found history. Let me just show you this to you. Let me get the camera. Oh, no, I can't put it around. Anyway, so today I'm reviewing you this. Thing. Alright, I triple knotted it because in here is history. Hold on, let me just open it up. Sorry, I'm sick. That's why I haven't really been doing any videos. It takes a lot of courage to make any videos. Alright. Also, nothing has really been going on here. It's just saying. Yeah, and also, click that subscribe button. And click that notification bell so you don't miss out on anything. Hit that like button if you're liking this so far. And also if you like history. Make sure. Okay. Finally, I'm not in. Now inside of here is another box. This really shows it. Also, it's really hard to unlock this. That's why I had to triple knot it. Oh wait, no, it's kind of not that hard, but, alright. Okay, can I please pause that real quick? Please stop that, okay. So this is what I wanted to show you. This is a old, ancient, mammoth. Oh crap, hold on. I need to turn that. Okay, please turn that down. Okay, this is a mammoth mammoth sketch. As you can see, there's a mammoth face on there. There's a pupil, there's no ears. I don't know why. Maybe this is the ear, but it sounds like the body. And that's what I think. Do you guys think this is a rock? In my opinion, it's history. I'm gonna try to give this to you. Think. Oh yeah. Also, should I just make my own custom museum? Because I know where some dinosaur fossils are. Possibly even find a mechanodon too. All right. So I think that's the end of the video. Let me just turn this off. Okay. Bye.